You be all right. You gonna get sent home today anyway. Yeah. All right. Let me drop the chat. Yeah, so I'm gonna drop it.
Just a tick under 70,000 packed in here at Nissan Stadium. Not a seat to be had as playoff football and certainly playoff fever have descended upon the Music City of Nashville, Tennessee. Straight ahead, it's Wild Card Weekend, and we've got a great one in store between the Miami Dolphins and the Tennessee Titans. The battle for the Lamar Hunt Trophy begins as we're underway in this AFC Wild Card game. And we will not get a run back.
You're good.
It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. Two and now on first down. His first pass here is going to fall incomplete.
So, Charles, you talk about this head coach. Let's face it, this season certainly has not gone the way many had expected or at least hoped. And I think we saw some of that frustration boil over at his weekly press conference earlier this
week. Oh, man, this is my first time playing Madden, big dog. We just got to make some big plays and make sure you contain Derrick Henry, bro. We do that, we win the game. Say what? Yeah, I hate you have to make a first round exit. No, you fucking lying. No, you fucking lying. God, dude. Damn, bro. It's all good. We ain't sweating this. Watch this. We ain't worried about it. Should be a good pick. I'm gonna make it on that high catch.
Jumps to that team side. It deflates the other side, and they never pick it back up. And then things really go from there, don't they?
That's the thing for me. We talk about momentum changes. A play like that is the ultimate momentum changer.
Sorry.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for the next drive. They've been a come-from-behind team all year. They'll need to do it again as they trail early in this wild card game. And the Titans going to signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Two in the Dolphins now with a first and 10 at their own 16.
Oh, yeah, you already know.
Trying to get after the pick six. Forced out to his left. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
Well, he strung it out as far
that'll
as he
go
could.
Hard.
I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
Yeah, I know. I ain't worried about it, though. He's going to put him on the streak, bro. I can't let you see my play, so I ain't gonna run nothing too crazy. Hell no, he out for the season. I went ahead and put him on the IR. He gave me an upgrade on him, so I'm cool.
And the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
Yeah, not with this nigga. This nigga, he was going to be my guy, but I got that dog in the first round, so I still know how to use this guy, though. Did you? Now they try the right side here. There you go. That's some bullshit, bro. That's a TD, bro.
A terrific first quarter here to begin the playoffs. So now then, the big play has some headway inside the 30 now, first and 10. Two is thrown here to be caught by Wilson.
That first layup session was a fluke, you know. I ain't played all week, so all weekend at least. Nah, hell on, bro. Talk my shit now. Damn. Oh, no, we straight. That's light. This light work.
Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave them seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
Sir. Yes, sir.
And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. Now
Tua. Damn, bro, it be open. Fucking sack.
Well, we seen him catch a few passes out of the backfield in the first half. Unable to connect on that one. Certainly seems like the passing game, though, is part of their game plan.
It certainly is because he catches it well, creates a mismatch. He's going to cover him with a linebacker, a corner, a safety. In fact, he can.
Yeah, ain't no resign up. Oh, dang.
From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he's able to get it down to the 2 yard line.
Sorry, I got what we needed.
Leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it.
Go live. That's what we needed.
They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
I know you fucking lying.
It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. Looking to pass. Tua steps away to his left.
Got one more play. I like the run.
Start taking care of the ball way better than what we're saying.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. Here's
Carter. Let's go. All we needed, a couple inches. Then got tripped up in the backfield. Still got it now. Let's go.
Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Extra point up and good by Sanders.
Did what we were supposed to do. That's all that matters.
So we're leaving at 7 now as they kick it away.
Hey, Lynn Reagan.
So it'll come out to the 25 on the touchback.
Holy shit, bro. That's gonna be tough. Bro, I ain't gonna say I'm nervous, but like I know what I gotta do.
Tannehill and the Titans come up now first and 10.
I gotta stop that nigga in the backfield, bro.
On the ground, this is Derek Henry. And he'll power ahead, but only for about 3.
Nah, I might worry about the slow ass receivers you got.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown, right?
Hell yeah, I'm talking shit, boy.
Get a couple of first downs, run some plays.
Hell yeah, they slow as hell, boy. That's the only man. If we stop him, we shut down the offense, bro. That's really how I feel about it.
thinking about one of these defenses just holding someone to a field goal and maybe trying to get advantage that way.
On first down, it's Tannehill. Caught on the right side by Jones. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
I think they look at the weapons. They think to themselves, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to
you a Titans fan in real life, or you just like them on the game?
They want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they
oh, damn. And I hate to be a Seahawks fan right now.
Airing it out, looking
for that's out of bounds.
Well, Charles, you talk about this offense.
Yeah, okay. He used the same playbook. Okay. Noted.
As the head coach, and you wonder what's going through his mind right about now.
Brandon, I think we both agree that he's had a great season, and we wouldn't be surprised at all to see him get plenty of Coach of the Year votes. I thought he took the right tone in his weekly press conference, though. Played it cool, took the reserve angle. I mean, you don't have to track record.
Hi, Parkson.
And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Sorry, this misses tackle.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
My eyes deceive me. I think they found a matchup that they're trying to exploit here, don't you? I mean, that's the second time they've gone to him here on this drive.
Yeah, opening drive. It's a tone setter, right? I think they're going to be looking his way a lot.
Yeah, and I think that the way things are going right now, they like him as a featured receiver. Let's see what kind of adjustments the defense.
How the fuck he missed a tackle, bro? Not the AI missing an effing tackle. Jesus Christ. I don't even sort of fucking stiff arm. No spin or nothing.
Fuck,
fast as hell, too, though.
But all he did was get the ball out quickly to his tight end and let him take
that big straight. Came down and did what he needed to do. 2 minutes.
Through one corner, 14-7, our score.
Yeah, for sure, you do.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away.
And they controlled it from the interior, big on big, right? Offensive lineman versus defensive lineman. But you know, in order to keep the football moving downfield, other people have to get involved as well. Your wide receivers, your tight ends, lead runners, anything that you have possible to get in front and keep the ball moving.
Now the defense may be looking out for a pass coming up. On second and 12, Tua. Out to the right here to Wilson. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A big play there on the catch and run.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
And nowhere really to go there. He'll take this up just shy of midfield. Tackle made that time by B.J. Hill.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left them no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Meanwhile, Tua's throw taken in by
Lowe. Fat-ass nigga, boy, flow hell. Fucking Gesicki need to be in the fucking game.
They become a big part of the game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
Off of play action. Tagovailoa.
Not me throwing it away.
He just gets that ball out of there. Not quite sure what he was doing, and here comes the flag. In the pocket, chucked it away, flag comes down.
So you gotta move.
Damn, bro. Fuck.
You are on the field, have some awareness. Tackle to tackle. You gotta get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
Two are gonna throw. And the Titan defense steps up.
Fucking dead, bro. Fuck.
Harold Landry gets him for a loss of 10 yards from his linebacker spot.
So now after the sack, Tua and the Dolphins staring at a third and long. Here's Tagovailoa to throw.
Picked up by Conley.
Yeah. Okay. He will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Third down, passing down. They throw the extra defensive back in there for a nickel package, and it worked out.
And it's not anything that you would think is just great strategy. It's just that when you have five defensive backs on the field and an obvious passing down, it's a lot tougher to complete a pass. And on that play, they completed it just to the wrong team, and it cost him 6 points.
Gay is on for the point after. It's good, and it is now 21-7. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Oh, trying to gauge the sun, and he muffs it. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball.
Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked up by Amari Hooker. And they'll have the ball set up in the red zone at the 16-yard line. And they'll take possession already in the red zone and in a great spot to add points to the scoreboard.
And, Brandon, how many times have we seen a defense with a lot of field behind them get even more aggressive, right? They feel like they've got them not pinned down, but in a favorable spot for them. And they took advantage of it there, got a nice interception, and set up their offense in great shape.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Now Tannehill. And incomplete here, so a little razzle-dazzle on that one, but they couldn't hook up, and it's third down. So back-to-back plays, each get nothing. And that's going to make it third down and 10. Off play action, Tannehill. Buying time to his left. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. Decent gain on the scramble to 6, but now it's 4th.
Well, partner, nothing comes open here, so he decides to escape out of there, and he doesn't pick up a first down, but he does gain additional yardage to set up a possible field goal attempt if they decide to go that route.
They'll run for it with Henry. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown.
What's that shit I be talking about, boy? It's that bullshit, bro. I had his ass tackled for a loss.
The Titans continue to show why it pays to play at home in the
postseason.
It's my car. Extra point by Gain is
up and buried.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And last time, one play, interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give him a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today.
This game is broken, bro. That's bullshit. You know it.
And he will take this one.
Yeah, I put it out there, but I was still in front of you and you still caught it. Like, come on, bro. It went, that ass went through my body. That's that shit I be talking about, bro.
Boy,
But you tell me, nigga, it's a video game. Why you think he ain't catch it? It's a video game, nigga. That's why he ain't catch it, bro.
I think the backups get a lot of play in the second half.
Extra point by Gay is up and good. And the rout is on here in this first half. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at the 40. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. Now on second and 13, Tua. This will be caught. It's Waddle. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. On play action, here's Tua. Tua hit, and the ball is out. It's picked up by the Titans. And his guys will set up shop at midfield at the 50-yard line.
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
Looking downfield for Jones. He's got a man complete. And he almost made it, but just short. Finally out of bounds, right down around the goal line. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. And he is not going to get through here on try number one. They stop him at the goal line. Call it no gain, and it's going to be second and goal. Mike's by four. Here we go. 30. Mike's 54. On second and goal, they'll give it to him again. And this time, he is in.
Yes.
Punching it in from a yard away. And the Titans continue to pull away here in this first half. Extra point by Gay is up and good. And a wrap is on here in this first half. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. And last time, the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed it.
Oh, he breaks a tackle, and he's got an alley. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big play that time on the catch and run. Here's Tagovailoa on first and 10. He'll let this go for the end zone. That is caught by Waddle. Touchdown, Miami.
I'm not 97 speed to do that.
28 yards. And it's for pride now, but the Dolphins get a bit closer. Extra point up and good by Sanders, and that'll cut the lead down a bit to 28. Jason Sanders to kick off for Miami. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And still plenty of time remaining here in the half, more than a minute. And we'll see if they just want to protect that lead or try to add on to it.
Well, with as much time as is left on the clock, I would imagine it would be the latter. I think they're going to try and add on to it. So what they're going to tell the team is very simply, if you can get out of bounds after making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line of scrimmage, either run another play or clock it and start over again.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Tannehill with a play fake to Henry. He'll throw instead. That's taken in by Folkser. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
Let's just call it what it is. This has been a flat-out struggle for this defense all game long. They've really had a hard time slowing them down. And while I'm not big on speeches and guys jumping up and down, they might need their team leader on defense to get in their face right now and light a fire under. Start playing better assignment football and start getting guys on the ground.
And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line.
Would you say this offense is locked in right now?
They're having no trouble on this drive. What is it, three plays, three first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up, they'll get to that end zone real fast.
Meanwhile, Tannehill's throw complete there to Moore. And it's a Titans touchdown! A great play there as the first half is winding down. And the Titans will extend their lead here just before halftime. Here's Gay now to add the extra point. And the route is on here in this first half. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive as they take over with just 17 seconds left before the break. Play action, now it's Tua. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Here's second and 10. Tua sets up to pass it. And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. And he's got it. What a catch on the sideline. So we're at halftime of this AFC wild card matchup. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Both teams try to avoid being one and done in these playoffs as we start the second half of this AFC wild card game. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
What you want me to say? They're all over with. I ain't stupid now. They're definitely over with.
Yeah, this score is a surprise to a lot of folks at home, although not to my dad. He predicted the visitors would win. And maybe to the folks in the stadium, but you know who is not a surprise to, partner? This team with the football. They were very confident coming in.
Second and 10.
Oh, no, bro. Yeah, it's just a game, big dog.
Man open, that's Calvin Ridley. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40.
And if anyone thinks they're just going to tuck their horns in and pull back off the throttle a little bit, you can forget it. Even with this big third quarter lead, I think this team's going to continue to take their shots downfield. And there's another completion.
Get it.
And that nearly a first pick.
I don't put him on the bench. If I heard a sad line, I fucks with it. Should have been a pretty good.
The game, but it falls down to the ground incomplete. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Play action, it's Tannehill.
Oh.
It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
When you look at the scoreboard, you'd think they'd be pretty comfortable right now with this lead, but these guys are absolutely not going to let up. They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it with a big play. Unable to connect in that attempt.
And he might be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. Nice job defensively. And it likely forces a punt situation on fourth. Now on fourth down, out is the punt team sending this one away. This is taken at the 15. A good return there, 17 yards. And it'll be Dolphin football. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. They are right now just ice cold. I mean, they have struggled big time in this game, and they're getting blown out. How do they adjust?
So tough because we always have to be a team game, and you need all 11.
This shit's insane. Courtland Finnegan. Well, if a Caleb Farley ain't that fucking fast, bro.
Maybe can ignite things, and I think that's what they're looking for right now.
I don't give a fuck.
Find someone that you're used to touching the football that makes big plays and give them that opportunity to maybe wake up everyone else.
And that went off the mark.
That's not the guy I wanted to go to. GG's. Cut his damn leg. I was trying. Fuck.
The receiver was open, and it would have been an easy throw.
To throw once more on second and 10. Two. And now here's another interception. Picked by Kevin.
Throw it out of the sack, bro. It's like 10 sacks. This is what? I'm off that interception. What do you need? Yeah, I got you.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They've got the lead. Last time had to punt it, though. What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. Big guys up front. You know the motivational speech on the sideline is, guys, give us an opportunity. Protect the passer. Create space for our runners. And let's go ahead and get these guys. Low man wins. Let's go do it on this drive.
We'll watch that leverage on this drive. That one caught out wide by Julio. And some room to run now. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. A big connection on that one. 35 yards. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. And they give this time to the tailback. And after the good gain last play, this time they say, as he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Tannehill now to throw. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That'll back him up 2 yards and also bring up 4th. This offense converted
once on 4th down
earlier. Now they're out. They'll try and run.
Yeah, fucking just lagged the whole fucking play.
He did get the first down as he's tackled at the 1.
So disrespectful. Nice one right there. Damn, you already up by motherfucking 40, nigga.
Players who don't have a lot of postseason history to speak of. And here's a man right there. Second touchdown of the afternoon, and the Titans have taken a touchdown lead. An extra point by Gain is up and good, and the lead will swell by 1 more. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Now it's Wilson. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The Dolphins have the line ready for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out of there.
Oh, and Nelson's spaced out play. And he's got room.
He's playing, bro.
The 22-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run. The thing that hurt on that play, the missed tackle, that allowed the extra yardage.
It's a matchup game in the NFL. You get the guy that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
And it worked this forward for about 3 at second down.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Now they try the right side here. They'll get forward for 3 down to the 16-yard line. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Nowhere to turn this time, and he goes down. Sack back at the 29. Danico Autry gets in there to drop him for a loss of 13 yards, and it's also 4th down now. So taking a risk here early in the new year, they're going to go for it. Tagovailoa going for it on 4th down. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8.
You like that?
What an excellent end result for them. But let's go back to the decision, first of all, to go for it all on 4th down. A lot of pressure on the quarterback's shoulders, but they make the right read there, gets the ball to
the dog.
They get the first down. It's now 1st and goal.
1 quarter remains for the right to survive round 1 here in the AFC. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL.
Get the fuck out of here, bro. Come on now.
Going to the air, Tagovailoa. And boy, another revised throw there.
He's throwing where only receiver is supposed to be able to get it. Got these shitty ass tight ends, bro. These niggas finna go.
More incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that.
I wish I had my fucking running back.
An incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
Ahmed again, and he gets halfway there to get a 1 yard line. The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on 4th and goal. On 4th down, they'll try and run for it. And he takes it into the end zone for the Dolphin touchdown. Salvon Ahmed taking it in from a yard out. And the Dolphins get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. The two are going to try and throw for it. And the Dolphins are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. So still lots of work left to do, but here comes the onside kick. And did the Dolphins get it? Yes! Miami football! So the onside kick is recovered. And you know, I always thought...
Yeah, maybe it was a 14 or 21-point game. Yeah, but... should we down 30? Those are two very 34?
Takes a lot of fortitude to put yourself in that position.
Nah, it's not happening.
But you have to do it in order to help your team win.
Unable to recover it, it costs him the kick.
You so full of shit, bro. It's funny.
They are most likely staring at a cold end of their season here in this wild card round. Nothing has gone right so far. And they are...
That's not what I wanted.
Come on. As they begin with the first and 10.
Oh, my God. Fuck it.
From the gun, it's Tua.
That's fine. I'll take it.
Open net is Waddle complete. And they'll get him down after a pick.
Nah, I got a couple. I got like an extra yard.
From the 45 on second down, Tua. He's letting this one go for four. And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown!
You so full of shit, nigga.
And the Dolphins are able to draw a bit closer.
Yeah, for sure. But I'm still down. Oh my God, nigga. I can't even stop your offense, big dog. Come on now. I might maybe cut it down to 21, the closest. Anything after that, if you really feel like I'm going to come back, you're going to put Derrick Henry back in, bro. Like, it's a wrap.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
I hear you.
Tennessee offense about set, ready to go. And you'd have to say they have done what they set out to do in this wild card round. It won't get easier.
Oh, what a juke.
They certainly have some momentum built up for when they hit the road in the divisional round next weekend. 46 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot. A good gain on first, has him set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 29. And this is going to be a Titans first down as the tackle made about the 40-41 line.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter,
they did it again! Get him off the roster, coach. Nigga throws him a stiff arm, they forget how to tackle.
Even from up here in the booth, the play-by-play guy could tell that there was some pretty good blocking on the right side of the line.
Well, you have good eyes, and it's almost like a ballet when it's executed that well. Everyone in the right spot, everyone in sync, everyone hitting the perfect notes. A little more percussion and a lot more bass, I would think, than you get your normal ballet. But at the same time, that was well executed.
The last run got three, now here's second and seven. Back to throw, Tannehill. The kicker here is complete. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out.
Carter, I have to tell you, just one word keeps coming to mind from watching them this afternoon, and that's impressive. They have been impressive from the opening kickoff, and they haven't let up here even into the fourth quarter.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. They'll give Henry another shot.
Please.
And he takes this down to about the two before going out of bounds. Seven big yards on the carry there to get him within range of the goal line with third down upcoming.
Third. Nah, not even.
Come on.
Touchdown,
two games. A great play there. Sending a
I can. Oh, man. Tua. Think you're going to find a year of your contract this year, big dog. Fuck no. It could be used to play, but you know, nah. Not a chance.
Out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Man, I'm telling you.
The Dolphins have the line ready for the next drive. And at this point, maybe you say, you know, it was a good effort, really, just to make the playoffs. They couldn't win their division, but did it.
That breakaway speed, something else. Fuck!
But their season is just a few minutes away from ending in one-and-done fashion.
Let's do it.
This is going to wind up incomplete.
Can't impress him.
Throwing now is Tagovailoa.
Let's go, boy. This first catch of the game, bro. I'm gonna cut him.
Not necessarily using a big body on him. Sometimes you take a corner, a better cover guy, and put him on him and try and take him out of the game as we've seen.
You're exactly
right. They've taken him out of the game. That was just
why not just lead him up? Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Now a handoff looking right. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. A gain of three, second down.
You know, you're following up on this head coach and the pressure that he is under. CD, I want to switch it to you because you've been on winning teams, but I know you've been in similar situations too where things just are not going well. How do you approach that as a player?
It's a tough approach, Brandon, because you actually have to do the opposite of what you would think. You know, in your mind, you're thinking, I redouble my efforts, I go harder. In a sense, you have to back off.
Fucking underthrow him, piece of shit.
Do what you're supposed to do, but don't take on the pressures of doing more and trying to do your teammates' jobs as well. If you do that, that's really going to lead you to more issues.
So bogus. See if we can get one on the outside.
Out of the gun on third down, here's Tua. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
We've seen this play. Hey, bro, it's problems all over this, big dog.
Unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. And he's got his tight end. It's Mike Gesicki. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. Call it a full 3 yards.
I don't know if my shit.
Brings up second down.
Somebody needs to shit. Probably me here. All right, I think I got the bread.
They fake the handoff. Now Tua.
He wants 60.
Eluding the pressure right. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
See if we can get him.
Down to him. He's going to go up top for the end zone.
They can burn shit. I can't. I'm not going to ever beat you if I keep throwing 5 interceptions. I think last time I played, you got to do like 4 or 5 interceptions. I think I just need to go ahead and switch to the Colts. That way I can just play you a lot. That way I can just get used to you.
Passes like that downfield. They're going for it. Here's Tua with it. Throw left side complete. That's Fuller.
I forgot about something. Try to score.
Before he's brought down.
Say that they did. I ain't tripping off of it. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
As it'll come with 36 seconds to go in half.
Yeah, y'all do got a tough ass division. No cap.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw.
It was a close game, wasn't it?
Touchdown, Dolphins.
Dolphins. Damn. Did you beat him in the regular season this year?
And the Dolphins are able to cut into this lead.
Oh, yeah.
Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead drops from 34 down to 27.
Probably. You put us on the AFC, won't you? Because he's on the other side of the bracket. The championship. You'll face him in the championship because he's on the other side of the bracket.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
That's always the final play of preparation each week. The practicing of the kneel down formation, the victory formation. We've got a game in hand, and that's what we're going to want to do now. To put something back deep just in case something goes haywire. But all in all, take the snap, kneel down, and shake hands. Yes, get out of there.
And he's brought down, but not before reaching the 30.
For sure, for sure, for sure. Jeez, bro.
Still a good season.
Fuck. Sarcasm.
Man, I
Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I run it, ain't gonna stop it, I'll never rest. Down said, kick him back, then I make a catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50 yards deep, deep, with the winning catch. Oh no.
To the last minute, set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. Let's get activated, let's get activated. Go creepy in the pocket, let it go. Them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the gun, I know what to do. Cause I be running through. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
I'm ready for more. just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel like envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. I call a play, I'ma score like a baby. Battle is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I'm lost, I'm speaking, I'm lost.